I'm making homemade orange juice. Can you squeeze it? That one's hard.
I'll get it started for you. There you go.
This one probably has a lot.
Fold it the other way. And I'll try it that way. Okay. Now I'll hold this and you can strain it all the pulp out. Taste it. Tell Grandma how it is.
Let's taste. Pretty good. It's very tasty. Should we do another orange? Yeah, let's do another orange. I bought two, so it's pretty good. Here's the other one. Fresh and good. Now let's cut this one. Well, my mommy.
Can you get started?
Yes, please. Okay.
You have a cut on your hand.
What?
Go ahead.
Throw up.
Okay.
There we go.
Now fold it the other direction. It's okay, because we strain it.
What?
I'll squeeze it the other way.
This is just a different one we already did. Here's the other one. Here's the other half of this one, I think. Yeah, that one. Come on, get it started. I can't get it, Mommy.
This one's hard, huh?
Yeah. The first half is pretty good. The second half, eh. This is probably going to be a lot. If I bought like a lot, I would be able to like have like a whole can, like 12 cans.
So when you buy orange juice in the grocery store, they probably have to use a lot of oranges.
Yeah. So let's sift it again. Like sift.
Strain.
Strain it, I mean. That big bit isn't gonna get in there.
There you go. A glass of fresh squeezed orange juice.